colleagues, during this time when so many of our immigrant communities are vulnerable, we've heard too many stories around the state of immigrant tenants who have been targeted by certain unscrupulous landlords due to their status. This is a bill to protect immigrant tenants from having their immigration status used against them during landlord-tenant relationships. The amendments are technical in nature, and I ask for your support and concurrence.